Hola humans, I'm Chase, and you're watching Bella Siskies. Do 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 do.
Open your lips and just be hooked on your tongue. Hold up your kisses, deadly, don't stop. I love it when you move me, senorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every time she's ooh la la la, it's true la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you know I love it when you call me so damn hard to leave ya.
So in today's video, me and Taylor aren't doing a video physically together, but we're still going to be doing a video together. And today's video, we're both going to be doing a shoe collection. So yeah, let's get started. So the first shoes that I have, actually me and Taylor have them, but they're different colors. But I don't know if Taylor could fit her still, so I don't know if she's going to include it in this video. But they are the Fierce Pumas. Mine are like a royal blue color. Yeah, that's what they look like.
So my first shoe is this UGG. I bought these for myself 2 years ago in 2017 for Christmas from Macy's.
So the next shoes that I have are these, I don't know what to call them, but I mean they're Vans, low top Vans. They're a little dirty because I always wear these, but I really like them, and yeah, they're different. I don't see a lot of people wearing these. I only see a lot of people wearing the checkered Vans, so yeah.
Next shoe is this tall three bow UGG. My grandmother got this for me in 2018 Christmas from Journeys.
These pair of shoes that I have are these gray tubular Adidas, and I got these a while ago, like 2 years ago, I guess. Yeah.
My next shoe is this multi-colored LeBron shoe. I got these from Hibbett Sports. I had to get basketball shoes last minute.
Bruh.
And these ones are on sale, so my dad bought me these.
So the next pair of shoes that I have are these Nike SF Air Force Ones. I really like them. The whole reason why I wanted them was because I saw them in Billie Eilish's music video. I forgot which song it was. And then I really liked the shoes, so then I looked them up. She had them in blue, but I like this color. I also like them because they're different and they're nice and stuff, but like you don't see a lot of people wearing these, you know? And I just really like these. And they're in the color like dusty peach, I think. And these are one of my favorite pairs of shoes.
My next shoe is this busted up Huarache Drift. I had these for school last year, and I wore them pretty much every day, so they're coming apart, that's why. They were really comfy and I like them, and I got these from Dick's Sporting Goods.
So the next pair of shoes that I have are these like fake Doc Martens. I don't know what to call them, but they're a different brand, but I just call them fake Doc Martens when I'm like rushing. I'm gonna find the brand real quick. Madden Girl. So yeah, that's the brand. I just got these because I needed a quick, I was looking for a pair of like combat boots or something like that one day, and I needed a quick pair, so we went to the store and just picked up these. So yeah.
Next I have this sandal from Target. I got these a few years ago, but they still fit, so yeah.
Next shoes, I guess. They're flats. Got these from H&M because I needed shoes to wear to church. So I mostly just wear these shoes to church. But yeah, I really like them because they have like these little rough things. Also, I had to put that thing in there because it was too big. But
next, I have my newest shoe to my collection. These Vans. They're like, I don't even know the color, but maybe turquoise or something. It's a type of blue, but I really like them. And yeah.
So the next shoes that I have are these gray Uggs. I really like them because I really like Uggs. I wear these in the winter, obviously, and fall. So I'm not wearing them right now because it is the summer. Who would wear Uggs in the summer? But I really like these. Yeah. These used to be my mom's shoes, but now they're mine. Because I can fit them. So
next, I have these cleats. I got these from Dick's Sporting Goods. I wear them for lacrosse practice. And yeah, they're a little dirty, but I don't really care.
Next pair of shoes that I have are these Huaraches, but like they're different types, so I don't know which type they are. City Huaraches, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I really like these because I like red sneakers, and I used to have an old pair of Huaraches, and they were like a neon greenish color, like a bright green color. But then I grew out of them, and those were like my favorite shoes. So I wanted some more Huaraches. They were a different style than this one though, but I just really like them. But I like these too because they're red sneakers and they're Huaraches and they're really easy to put on. And yeah, they're just nice.
Next, I have this dress shoe from Payless. I wear these to church. Yeah. Just plain black shoe with a little detailing.
Shoes, which are these high top purple Vans. These are my second pair of Vans, I'm pretty sure, because my first pair of Vans, this lady gave me the first pair, but I grew out of them. So now I have these, and I also have the other pair of Vans that I showed y'all earlier. I really like these, and they're really nice. I like that they're all one color, and purple is my favorite color, so of course I like these shoes. And yeah.
And my last shoe are these slides. I wear these every day over the summer because they're easy to put on, they're comfy. So yeah, they're a little dirty. And I got these from TJ Maxx, I believe. Yeah.
Next shoes are my school shoes. One out of three pairs of my school shoes. And these are just Sperry's because all I wear to school for my school shoes are Sperry's. Because I do go to a private school and we have to wear uniforms. So this is my uniform shoe. And I actually really like these. But like I wouldn't wear them anywhere but school. But they're nice for uniform shoes, you know? So these next shoes are, I'm pretty sure they're Nike Air Maxes. I don't wear these as much as I used to, but I should start wearing them more. There's nothing really special about them, they're just black. Yeah, that's really it. So the next pair of shoes that I have are these white tubulars. This is my second pair of tubulars that I have. These, they're kind of dirty, but I like them. And they have little accents of coral or like a pinkish color. Okay, so these are my real Doc Martens. These are like an army color. I don't know, there's not much about them. But yeah, they're just Doc Martens. I got these like last year. So these are the next pair of shoes that I have. And I also really like these. These are Fenty by Rihanna and they're with Puma. I really, really like these. And the box of these shoes are, like, so nice. Like, they came in, like, a little bag and everything. They're really nice. Yeah, I just like them. Like, they make you feel special. I don't know. I mean, you're wearing shoes by Rihanna. That's cool. So, and I like how she has her name on it like that. It looks really nice. So yeah. So the next pair of shoes that I have are like my go-to shoes for when I have to wear dresses. Also wear these shoes at church. So there are these rose gold memory foam shoes. They're by Dr. Scholl's. I really like them. So these are the next pair of shoes. We're almost done. These shoes are recent. They're just some sandals because I had to get some sandals just for, I don't know what, I forgot. I had to wear something and I just needed a pair of sandals, so I just went to the store and grabbed these. These are from Old Navy. Old Navy is a good place to go when you're like need last minute outfits or something, and I don't know, for me, because I don't really shop there that much, but like when you get last minute outfits, I just go there and grab something. So yeah, and these aren't, I like these. These aren't ugly. These are my beat up school shoes, and these were the first pair of school shoes that I had. These are dirty and beat up and everything because I used to wear these every day before I got my other pair of school shoes. Those ones do look cleaner because they're newer, and I got those toward the end of the school year. Last school year. I got those end of last school year. And I got these in the beginning of last school year. So yeah, they're Sperry's. Finally, the last pair of shoes are my other pair of school shoes, and these are black version of the last shoes that I just showed, and I really like these ones because they're clean and, well, except for like right there. But anyways, the rest of it is clean. They're Sperry's, you know. So yeah.
That was my shoe collection / shoe haul. So I guess see you guys next time. Bye.